Evening.
Good evening to you, sir.
Can I help you, sir?
Well, I hope so. My name's Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the Origami Killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
My son is dead, Mr. Shelby. I have nothing more to say.
Fuck off!
I'll leave my card, in case you change your mind.
Don't bother, Mr. Shelby. There really is no point.
Oh, do you sell inhalers? I'm all out, and at least I won't go away completely empty-handed.
In the back of this store, to the right.
Good evening, sir.
Are you looking for something in particular?
Give me what you got in the register. Don't fucking try anything. Open the register, you dumb fuck. Put the money on the counter. Shit, you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir. You don't have the right to steal that thing. Very hard to earn it. You cannot have it.
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man. You don't get it, do you? I'm gonna put a fucking bullet right between your eyes if you don't do what I say now.
Shall not be robbing my register. That money is mine. I ask you now to leave before it is too late.
Christ, goddamn idiot! Open the register. Don't make me fucking kill you.
No, sir. That I cannot do!
I waste you, man. I ain't joking. I swear to God, man, I'll blow your
Oh, no!
Drop it! Now! Don't move! Hands up! Put your fucking hands up or I'll shoot!
My name's Scott. What about you? What's your name?
Andrew. My name's Andrew.
Look, it's not worth it. Put the gun down and just walk away.
You giving me advice? I'll give you some fucking advice.
I think you're making the biggest mistake of your life. Now, I want you to put the gun back in your pocket and quietly walk out of the store. My friend and I will forget about what just happened, and you'll have earned a second chance not to fuck up your life. What do you say?
Nice try. For a second there, you almost had me believing all your shit.
When my boy, Razor, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside. Inside the locker, I found this box. I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
Please, take the box if it can be of any use to you at all. Mr. Shelby. I was beginning to think that there was no good to be found in this place. I can see now that I was wrong.
Oh,
dead.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again. I have to get out of here and find out what this ticket is about. Gonna have to make it through the crowd. A nightmare. The whole thing was just a fucking nightmare. Jason is dead. Line 18, box number 3. Thank you.